taken away. And things ain't the same as they used to be. I tell you, don't freak out. Things don't always go as you planned. Cause the days move fast and the nights move slow. I had to pack my bags and get on the road. I had to cut that slack or get caught by the rope. And now I'm never looking back at things that try to hold me down.
Every party she's your heart. Hello, Scott here. In this video, we're going to review two different ways to log off of the computer. Let's get logged on here. The first way I'll show you is to press three keys at once. The Control, Alt, and Delete keys. Now, once you press that key combination, you get this menu and you just select Log Off. And it logs you off the computer. So let's get logged back on here again, real quick. The other way that I use all the time is to press the Start key. Scroll over here to the little arrow, and then just move up and hit Log Off. And that takes you out of the system, logs you off as well. Thanks for your attention, and we'll talk to you soon.